Anyway, what... No. What's this for? Yes.
It's not four, it's three.
There you go, you get a suite. That's very good. I like that one.
Some sort of support for the building. There used to be more of it.
It's this close-up of the road from Macau. It's the speed bump on the way to China.
No, it's an architectural feature you will see all over Europe, all over the world, actually.
Oh, is it above... that's a column underneath it?
There would be a column underneath it. It's in that, with the architrave or the entablature.
That goes along the top, and that gives you specific information pertaining to the relation between the column and the thing.
Not exactly. It's what's called a triglyph.
That's right.
What is quite interesting about triglyphs is that they are a sort of vestige of what was left over from when Greeks used to build temples in wood.
Yeah.
And they would have three planks in a line supporting...
Supporting... Go on, Steve, go on.
Supporting the roof.
The roof,
And so when they then started working in marble, they just echoed... and... so there you are.
There you are.
That's the last time you're allowed to do that.
I love it in early sort of Hollywood movies when they do something set in ancient Rome or ancient Greece, when they sort of rebuilt ruins.
Yes, I know.
It's a wonderful sort of thing where they go, yeah, we're going to build a film set in ancient Rome. They lived in ruins. No, not the time.
No.
Years later, they were ruins. You bloody fool.
They say of the Acropolis where the Parthenon is... They say of the Acropolis where the Parthenon is... They say of the Acropolis where the Parthenon is... That they...
It turns out they didn't say anything at all.
They say of the Acropolis where the Parthenon is...
Bloody hell, Stephen. This better be good.
Moving on. So, the triglyph is a remnant of the stone.
Sorry, I've just got a question. What do they say about the Acropolis where the Parthenon is?
They say. They say of the Acropolis that there are no straight lines. Damn, that hurt.
Do they?
Yeah.
Whatever.